But he's trying to convince me that I don't shoot him because
you don't need to.
So he's trying to convince everybody that I'm a fascist.
If you're a fascist or Hitler, just shoot him when you're in. If you're not, shoot him.
If you're a fascist, you shoot him. Fascists win because the liberals can't win the vote. If you're a liberal, you shoot him and it's still a
liberal.
There, and you are also expected to be a fascist, and you are also trying to make me shoot him.
Convenient. That's really.